I'll do this anyway. That's the off clay, all chopped up nice and fine, really. Because what we're using is this block here, which is going to be filled up with the off clay. So that's all nicely hammered in there. Scrape the clay off the top of here. And what we've obviously now got, I'm just going to rub that talcum powder into there. Right, here's the model for the ring. I'm going to force this down into the mould. Halfway. And push all that down there. Yep, this one goes on top of there. Pushed all the way down. And the next lot of clay goes in. And with a bit of luck, separate these two halves. This is now going to come out of here. I'll push an air hole through there. Have got to be as big as you can get them. And that's going to come out the other side. Air holes higher up on this side. Into there. Those two are going to go together. Okay.
Yep.
So we've got air holes at the back, and air holes that side, and air holes coming out through those two bits there are burnt. Right.